YouTube. I'm Maddie. I am in the KC Elite Troupe, and right now I am currently in Beauty and the Beast at Midland Community Theater, and it is tech week. Our show opens on Friday, and we're doing costume run-throughs all week, and set-throughs, and tech-throughs, and everything. We're putting the whole enchilada together. So I'm going to be vlogging this entire journey for y'all. And like any other ordinary kid, I go to school. Gross. I usually go to rehearsal right after school, but for the circumstance today, I have a drumline gig right after school, and then I go straight to rehearsal, which is in Midland, and I live in Odessa. So that's a long drive. I look forward to videoing this entire process for y'all, and I hope you enjoy. Okay, so rehearsal just ended, and I didn't get much footage because I was rehearsing, long story short. Right now I have like my full stage makeup going on, so my blush is a little crazy. I have a lot more footage like throughout the week because I'll be able to like video more, because like right now I'm still trying to like learn how to use my costume and like learn the quick changes and props and everything like that. The run, and we're about to get some nose, which usually take about 30 minutes. And then it takes about 30 minutes to get back to my house, so I'll be home probably about 11, hopefully sooner, because I am starving. Hey y'all, okay, so I just got home and it is currently 11:25 and I am exhausted. Plan for tomorrow. I have to be at school by 7:30, so yeah, I'm about to have to pass out. And I'm getting picked up from school a little early, like 3:30, and I usually get it at 4:25, so like a whole hour early. And my mom and I are gonna go to Midland. And we're gonna pick up some stage makeup, because I'm not finna wear this expensive foundation every single night, make it thick. It's pointless. And so then we're going to go to Dion's Dance Studio in Midland, where I'm gonna get some new character shoes because mine are falling apart and no one wants that. No one wants to see me running on stage, then my shoe fall apart, then I die. Like, no. No. I'm gonna go to bed and I will see y'all in the morning. Good night. Good morning, y'all. It is currently 7:08 in the morning. Gross. I actually woke up about 30 minutes ago, but I got out of bed just now. I'm currently getting ready for school because we have band here in a little bit. And yeah, so I'm gonna do my hair like I did it yesterday. I'm just gonna braid it, pull it into a bun, and no makeup. Makeup's overrated. Okay, so I didn't vlog all day, and I am just now getting to rehearsal, and it is 5:45. Y'all. So currently, I'm heading to my dressing room. I just signed in, and I just got new character shoes, new makeup. Hey, y'all. I'm so sorry. These clips have been so short, and Marina's probably editing them better than I'm recording them. Oops. But we are currently in the middle of a rehearsal. Sorry, my lips are like, because like, you know, that's all they had in like the 17th century, I think. And I just got done with the bell, which is the first act. So I handed off my mic, got out of costume. Now I'm in my robe. And now what I have to do is wait for beer to stop.
What are we doing?
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Best.
I don't know.
We're getting notes, dummy.
Oh yeah, notes.
Can I be the beast in every video and picture? Just
rawr. This is for a vlog.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it actually is.
Okay,
hi. Vlog.
Hi vlog. Say hi to Jay Maggers, because he was trying to get in the video. And Cassie.
We're theater dorks. We are always trying to
he's
get
a
in
knife.
The video.
We're hello. Always trying to we're dishes. We spin. We got spinus.
What time is it?
Showtime.
Showtime. Showtime. What? Nope. Okay.
Okay, so I'm kind of horrible at this whole vlog thing. Well, I did vlog during notes a little bit, and like you can see some of the cast in that, and like I'm pretty sure you did see some of the cast in that. We got in the car, my dad put on music, and I passed out on the way home, and when I got home I literally got in pajamas and got in bed and fell asleep. It is my first MCT show shirt. So exciting. The actor's so cute. It has like the Beauty and the Beast like stained glass logo in the back. And it's so cute. I'm so excited. Hey y'all, I just got home from school and it is currently 4:45 p.m. and I'm about to get my stuff ready to head to the theater to start doing my makeup and doing my hair. Well, we technically have a show tonight. It's not opening night because it's not open to the public, but it is considered our sponsor show, which means that anyone who donated money or is like paid to put their name in a program, they get to see the show first for free. And because they gave so much money and support and help to this theater and our show, we'd like to repay them by giving them a free performance. Sorry, I did not get a tour of the theater. They would not let me go around before opening night with the camera. I might be able to after the show tonight, but I will definitely see. I'm exhausted and I got home a lot earlier than usual, so I passed out. So I'm about to head to school and it's pretty early right now. I'm gonna go to school, hopefully the day goes by fast, and then I have my show tonight and I'm really excited. Hey y'all! Okay, so finally home from school, and that means I get to do my hair and then I head straight to the theater. It is opening night and we have a sold out show. We have a sold out weekend. We've sold out 3 weekends worth of performances. Wow. So Tim sent out a message technically saying how we're adding a few more performances, so there's gonna be like maybe I think one more weekend longer because our show has been going so good. I don't feel like holding my phone, so I'm gonna set it down. But I'm so excited. I look like trash today, but you know, I'm gonna do my makeup later, so it's fine. And a bunch of my family is coming and a bunch of my friends are coming. Last night's performance had maybe 30 people in it. I think not in it, but like watching, like as an audience. And then tonight is about 10 times that. So I think like 300 something are gonna be watching it today because it was sold out. Sorry, I was rudely interrupted by my little rat. That's what I call her. I guess I will see y'all at the theater. Y'all. Okay, so I'm halfway done with my makeup. Highlight popping. About to head to the theater to start getting ready for showtime because that is in about 2 hours. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. It's hot. I'm so happy. It really can't come quick enough. And I'm so excited. I'm so thankful that I get to be a part of this production. And I'm so thankful that it's just amazing. I'm so thankful for the people that I've gotten to meet. And oh, I'm so excited. I'm definitely gonna be vlogging a lot backstage, like introducing some of my friends and castmates. And yeah, I'm really excited. I think our third weekend of performances, which is February 16th, the weekend of February 16th, I will be doing an Instagram takeover. So make sure that you go and follow MCT Midland and just wait for me to take over, you know? And it's gonna be fun, and it's been a great day leading up to it. Nerves are kicking in because, like I said earlier, it is a sold out performance and I'm freaking excited. I'm gonna go and I will see y'all guys at the theater. Hello guys, I am so sorry. I'm so bad at vlogging. I first want to start off with a little apology for this video. We had to turn in our phones on opening night, and that means I couldn't vlog backstage, or I couldn't like vlog some of my friends and cast members. So sadly, what I promised didn't happen, so I'm sorry about that. But opening night was a complete success. It was amazing. There was a slight technical difficulty, but it was just static in the speakers. But it went away after the opening number. Everyone remembered their lines, lyrics, choreography, everything. It was awesome. Our set crew was amazing. Round of applause for them. They have decided to extend show dates, which means we have sold out so many performances that they are going to add more so that way more people can see the show. So So the dates that they've added on are Sunday, February 24th at 2:30, March 8th and March 9th at 7:30. You can purchase tickets at mctmidland.org. Follow Midland Community Theater, which is our Instagram, and I will be doing an Instagram takeover in the next 2 weeks, I believe. February 16th is when I will be taking over the Instagram and kind of giving an inside scoop of like what we do backstage and stuff, which I have permission to do this time. This is kind of my outro to the video. Thank you so much if you actually took the time to watch my horrible vlogging that is probably edited to look not as bad by Marina. That's all I gotta say. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. Share it, like it, you know, do you, boo. And yeah, so bye.